a sleeping ball direct and wake up with balls and legs? Did you ever go to sleeping ball direct and wake up with balls and legs? You got so loaded, you thought that she's the most beautiful gal you ever did see. Well, did you ever go to sleep with Bow Direct and wake up with Bow Delay? In the morning, to your surprise, a couple melons and tube socks and buggly eyes. Well, did you ever go to sleep with Bo Derek and wake up with Bo Delay?
When I look out into your eyes out there, when I look out into your faces, you know what I see? I see a little bit of Elvis in each and every one of you out there. Let me tell you, well, Elvis is everywhere. Elvis is everything. Elvis is everybody. Elvis is still the king. Man, oh man, what I want you to see is that the big E's out of you and me. Oh. Elvis is everywhere, man. He's in everything. He's in everybody. Elvis is in your jeans. He's in your cheeseburgers. Elvis is in Nutty Buddies. Elvis is in your mom. He's in everybody. He's in the young, the old, the fat, the skinny, the white, the black, the brown, and the blue. People got Elvis in them too. Elvis is in everybody out there. Everybody's got Elvis in them. Everybody except one person, that is. Yeah, one person. The evil opposite of Elvis. The anti-Elvis. Anti-Elvis got no Elvis in him, let me tell ya. Michael J. Fox has no Elvis in him. Yeah, and Elvis is in Joan Rivers, but he's trying to get out, man. He's trying to get out. Listen up, Joni, baby. Elvis is everywhere. Elvis is everything. Elvis is everybody. Elvis is still the king. Phenomenon out there in the world. A lot of things people say, what the heck's going on? Let me tell ya, who built the pyramids?
Elvis!
Who built Stonehenge?
Elvis!
Yeah, man, you see guys walking down the street pushing shopping carts, and you think they're talking to Allah, they're talking to themselves, man, no, they're talking to
Elvis! Elvis! Elvis!
You know what's going on that Bermuda Triangle? Down the Bermuda Triangle.
Elvis needs boats. Elvis needs boats. Elvis, 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 Elvis needs boats.
Ah, the sailing Elvis. Captain Elvis. Commodore Elvis it is. Yeah, man. You know, people from outer space. People from outer space, they come up to me. They don't look like Dr. Spock. They don't look like Klingons, all that Star Trek jive. They look like Elvis.
Elvis.
Everybody in outer space looks like Elvis, because Elvis is a perfect being. We're all moving in perfect peace and harmony towards Elvisness. Soon all will become Elvis. Everything, everywhere will be Elvis. Why do you think they call it evolution anyway? It's really Elvis-lution. Elvis